I always thought the number of takeoffs was supposed to match the number of landings, but I guess you boys in the 82nd are the exception to that rule. I know this is the first time some of you will see combat. I know you're scared. Well, let me be clear with all of you, I'm scared too. Never forget, the Nazis are smart. They didn't take over half the civilized world by accident. They are the best trained and best equipped fighting force the world has ever seen, and they are the most evil. That's why we're here. We're here to free those they've enslaved, and to avenge those they've killed. I look forward to seeing you all in France.
That was very moving, Sergeant. We need to get you back to headquarters. I have orders to return you to Whitehall before 1900 hours.
Roger that, Private, of course. But before we go, the Colonel asked me to pick up a bottle of sherry from the airbase commander.
Mm-mm. No, Sergeant. No can do.
What's the problem? It's right over there in the tower.
I have extremely specific orders. I am to escort you to the flight line, return you to the Jeep, and back to London. Because of your special history, we are not to deviate from that plan.
It's just a bottle of sherry. You want to be the one to disappoint the Colonel when we come back without it? I know I don't. What about the Lieutenant? Come on, war hero.
Okay. Lieutenant, we'll meet you back at the Jeep.
Can I drive back to London?
We've been over this before, Sergeant. Absolutely not.
Just part way.
No!
The Colonel sure loves his sherry.
Sergeant? Sergeant, please. Sergeant, please. Please, Sergeant. Sergeant, please exit the vehicle.
But I really want to drive.
I am not going to ask you again, sir.
Just in time.
Sergeant. Sergeant. Sergeant.
Private, would you like to see a magic trick?
What?
Look what's behind my ear.
Grenade! Grenade!
So, where to, Ollie?
Weymouth, in Dorset.
Weymouth. Oh, it's gonna be close.
How much trouble do you think we're in?
Quite a bit, Ollie. Quite a bit. We're headed one of two places. France. Or the stockade.
Lieutenant, you need to find the present the quartermaster left for us.
Find those supplies, or we'll be attacking Nazi Germany with just our wits.
Lieutenant. I didn't know you were back.
Good luck, Lieutenant. Life is usually a pageant of idiots and fools. But occasionally, you find yourself in the company of good people. And then, anything is possible.
Down, Lieutenant. We're not gonna leave without you.
The old squad's here!
Hey, Lieutenant! Hey, sir, we can't believe it. No one knew what happened to you after Tunisia.
Oh, we joined the OS.
We got a new assignment.
Clock is running. We're shoving off.
We all know it's going to be a tough job ahead. It's good for us to be together. That's all we can ask for.
Thank you.
Dog Red is now open. I repeat, Dog Red is open. Send in every tank we've got. Yes, this is him. Copy that. Standing by. Yes, Colonel. Yes, we're all still alive. Thank you, sir. I'll let them know. That was the Colonel. For what it's worth, he says we're all still in the Army.
It was 10,000 times worse than I ever expected.
But you did great, son. You saved a lot of men.
What's next?
Catch our breath. Then we get moving. It's a long road to Berlin. Got a lot of ground to cover between here and the glider. And the place is crawling with Nazis.
That's the good news. Tell the lieutenant the bad news.
They've got tanks. Right on schedule.
They're heading straight towards the farm. Should we do something?
We won't stand a chance against that armor. Let's hope they've got any tank weapons inside the glider. We'll hold here for a second to see what these guys do.
Going around.
Then let's move very carefully. Putting up a fight. Let's hustle.
Second airborne! alone!
Flash!
Thunder!
Let's go.
We've got wounded. Get to it, Ollie.
Yes, sir.
Glad you men could join us.
Anytime, Captain.
What's your sit rep? You guys must have had quite a ride getting here.
Oh, we took heavy fire coming in. Before we bought this lovely farm, I saw German armor rolling in from all sides.
Thanks.
Please tell me you brought bazookas.
They're still in the glider.
Don't worry, we'll get them.
We have wounded men in the house.
The lieutenant will save them.
Guys got it just in time.
How's the invasion?
We have a foothold coming off the beach. We're stopped dead in our tracks by a huge railway gun. The Germans call it Gerta. We call it a giant thing on our backside.
How big is it?
Big. But we can't get close to it. They see our tanks coming from a mile away. What we really need is a lone operative who could go in and take it out.
I may have a suggestion.
Thank you.
Because he's got...
Thank you.
your handiwork, Lieutenant.
We're pushing to Dubuisson. Manos sent the signal to the Resistance.
It was Flight of the Valkyries. I think she's baiting the Germans.
We're ready to go, but there's a fly in the ointment.
One of Rommel's units slipped past our line and is trying to flank us. We're a little short-handed with officers. The sergeant tells me you have some training on these Shermans. We could use your help.
Lieutenant, we'll connect with you in Dubuisson.
Good luck, Lieutenant.
All right, settle up. Time to roll out.
Thanks for helping us out, Lieutenant. HQ has dubbed this Operation Hurricane. You have complete control of the turret. I know it's been a while since you've been in one of these, so remember, you have a full 360 degrees at your disposal. Squeeze your main trigger to fire the tank's cannon. And Lieutenant, a gentle reminder, you have a machine gun too. Pull your other trigger to fire the coaxial gun. Our mission is to liberate an airfield on the other side of Saint-André. The Germans have been ordered to defend it at all costs. Put up a tough fight. It's time to move out. The German Panzer commanders certainly know their stuff. This will be a game of armored chess. Thank you.
take a position on the second floor with the machine.
Find that stick!
Americana!
Not enough!
healing up.
Thank you. So glad to have you back.
The gang's all here. Look, even Louis came back to France.
No hard feelings, eh?
Oh, we'll see.
I still can't believe you shot him.
They shot me too.
Oh, la la. Okay, enough chit chat. The counterattack is coming. Everyone ready?
Of course.
Absolutely.
Oh, you bet.
Oui. After you, mademoiselle.
Let's go liberate our town.
Good coffee. What's it called again?
I think it's called espresso.
Lieutenant, now that we've liberated the town, we need to hold it. The Germans, they're going to throw everything they have at us. Let's put you on the roof so you can coordinate the defense.